malo.
Muy malo.
I speak English till I get up to condado.
Tu condado.
Hit the beach, I'm 40 deep with mis hermanos. Y'all don't understand my lingo, too pesado. Wepa, wepa, dale. Si lo tengo power of the Lord, I keep it on me. Every day is like a party, tell the drama go away. I don't do it for approval, I just do what God say. Car that took me up a beat, I ate it in the driveway. Dale, dale, live my life inside the valley. No, he walking with me, get my enemies from Cali. Yeah, boy, DR John of Paraguay. Me and Funky got together, that's a crazy pair, boy.
Se puso buen.
Para que le sobre, para que lo quiera y no lo tenga, para que lo tenga y no lo quiera, para la iglesia, para el caserío, para los que son y los que no son de los míos, y para los tigres que andan en jipeta y hasta los que andan en bicicleta.
Porque traímos bomba para fincar y esto nadie nos lo puede quitar. No importa lo que pase, vamos a gozar. Traemos el sazón y somos la sal. Porque traímos bomba.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages, I go by the name of Phil Augusta Jackson. This is the Redondo Tape. Shout out to Nick Lee. 6 months
in Redondo. We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. It should be a good Diamond Dynasty matchup tonight between Philadelphia and Nashville. Striding in is Byron Buxton, and we are set for baseball here this evening. First delivery to him, and he lays off there 1-0.
First pitch, 7 o'clock.
On a grade school swing there, it's 1-1. 73 degrees our game time temperature here tonight, and it probably won't get a whole lot cooler than that. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Yeah, and if you get a guy flailing at a pitch like that, heck, you're going to go out there and throw that same pitch until he proves he can lay off of it.
Here now the 2-2. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Ready now is Juan Soto.
Batting second. The left field.
Here's the first pitch.
One. Soto.
On the ground and right at the shifted infielders. Fielded cleanly, in time to first, and there are two away. So that's next first. To hit is the Jose Ramirez, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
Yeah, this is his power side, Matt. He definitely quite a bit more pop in his bat swinging left-handed.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now a check swing. Did he go around? No, says Kenny Jansen. It's ball one. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Curveball just about rung him up, but it's to 2-2.
Good job to lay off that 1-2 breaking ball. Put himself right back in this at bat.
Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. The 2-2 one more time. And a swing as he pulls this one into right. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. That brings up Jim Thome, and there's a swing and a miss at an off-speed pitch to start him out. Nothing in one. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Might have to change your game plan in the box right here if he's going to pound away.
A
swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. So here is Trey Turner. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The second baseman.
And a step off. First pitch of the AB now. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that one is gone. So that will bring in Byron Buxton.
The center fielder.
As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. Base is empty here with nobody out. Fouled off.
All the makings of a big inning right here. One already left the yard, and the power hitters are coming up.
He takes the changeup the other way out toward right center. And he will make the nice running catch out there as he had to travel a long distance to rein that one in. That next, is here is Ronald Acuña. One run in and one gone so far at the center.
Junior.
And the pitch. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. And here's a ball hit in the air. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Bases are empty, one man out. High and deep down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. High in the air down the right field line. Judge is under it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. And that'll bring Mike Trout to the dish. Looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Now a swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one.
Boy, not a good swing there. That was really ugly. Anytime you can make a hitter look like that, you've done something special.
Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt, but if he was, he obviously wasn't looking for that pitch.
A ball and two strikes now. Here comes the 1-2. Misses, ball two.
Don't be surprised if he gets another back foot slider right here. Don't think for a second, just because he took the first one, that this pitcher won't come back exactly the same way.
Two out, nobody on. Fouled away. Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full 3-2.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches. 2-2 count, and he just seems to keep hanging right in there.
And he looks at ball four now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of the steal when he's on base. Prince Fielder is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
Guess where he's going with this next pitch? Probably a little further outside, see if the fish are still biting.
And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three in the inning. Second inning set to go. And digging in is the outfielder, Aaron Judge.
The right fielder.
And now the first pitch.
Judge.
Popped him up. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. Now one down with the bases empty, and that brings up JT Realmuto. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Good slider there, but laid off and called the ball low. And he fouls this one off. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And rarely do you see a player of his caliber fooled that badly, but he was tied up in knots that time. Two away now.
The second baseman.
That brings up Wander Franco. Now the first pitch. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here. Here now is Trey Turner. Yes, he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. And it's quickly 0-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring forth a power speed combination. Wander Franco. Here's the first pitch to him. Ooh, started him with the change, and it's nothing in one.
I don't mind the aggressiveness right there. He was definitely trying to get the head to a fastball. He pulled the string on that one. He's going to have to stay back a little bit longer.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Hit on the ground toward the left. And that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit. Into the box, Jorge Posada. As the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. Leadoff man aboard here in a 1-1 ball game. And Posada will lay off there. It's back to 1-1. Ripped down the first baseline. But a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. And it's fouled away.
Hey, last two pitches back-to-back. Off speed, then he's laid on the fastball. He could pretty much do anything he wants right here on the mound.
Buxton is there, and he makes the catch for the out. At the end of the box, Evan Longoria. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone.
Longoria.
And this is low, ball one. Fouled off. Franco, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
Ready on 1-2. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Digging in next, Edward Cabrera.
The
he's set and the pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. Scooped up, throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Trevor Rogers.
Leading off for Philadelphia, the pitcher.
First delivery to him. Swing and a miss on the sinker, 0-1.
Woo-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire right on by.
Looks like he swung it underwater that time for strike two. Ready with the 0-2. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second with a punch out, one away. Third baseman in tight protecting the bunt, the first pitch. Byron Buxton stands in as he swings and misses for strike one.
Oh, this is what you get fired up for right here. Hard fastball against a power hitter. I know he was late right there, but if he comes back, this one might not come back.
Swung on by Buxton, and this is sent to deep left field.
Gone!
Here now is Juan Soto. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. The windup and the 0-1. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
One out, nobody on. And another foul ball. the next 0-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Good pitch right there with the bases empty. Why not take a shot? Throw that breaking ball in the dirt and see if he'll chase after it.
Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there.
Ah, man, just a hair early on that one and just pulled it foul. It's going to have
to deep center. That one's out of here. Back-to-back home runs.
Now batting.
In now, Jose Ramirez.
Jose Ramirez.
As he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. 1-for-1 with a single so far. Strike two called on the inner half. 0-2 now.
Whoo, that was some gas. Triple digits on the radar gun.
Swing and a liner. That's in another base hit. He's 2-for-2. Standing in now, Jim Thome. High and deep to left center field. Looking up is the center fielder. To the track, to the wall. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a... on that one.
Still I'm living in, yeah, it was written from God, it was gifted to give you a story that ain't hard to tell. 2013, far from a preteen, but it seemed that I had to chase my dreams, making anything that the world has not seen or heard, moving words like verbs, curves. 2014, when I turned 19, singing R.I.P. to my payphone tree, and my girl T.T., when she got pushed down, now I'm back on road, cause I couldn't come round to the funeral. Let a whole year pass, made an EP and the fans got mad, a lot of issues that a young man had, just 2 years shy of a high school grad. 2016, when the boy got mean, QLT, embedded in my jeans. Right at the same time, I'm at XSE. If the clan ain't hit, then we just might be the ones to have it all in our reach. 2017, I had no place to sleep. 2018, Taboo 1-3 was the best that any people ever heard from me. When you get pure pain, I'ma just make heat. 2019, been good and bleak. Cut off the locks, new look, same me. Used to chase my dreams, not a dream chase me. Chase my dream, chase my dream.
Thank you.
lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. It'll be Division Series play here in Diamond Dynasty between Philadelphia and the Windy City. It's going to be a premier pitching matchup. Two of the league's hardest throwers go head-to-head next. Here's Byron Buxton now. He'll get us started in this one, Byron. Under the light. One and oh, the count. Good movement there, and he's not even close. One and one. And not a bad night for baseball, an even 70 degrees here at game time. 1-1 pitch is a slider that's cut on and missed for strike two.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out.
The left fielder.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Juan Soto swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1.
Look at the radar gun on that slider. Off-speed pitch, 91 miles an hour. That's just pure filth.
Soto is a prolific power hitter, and you probably didn't need me to tell you that. Doesn't matter what kind of pitching he faces, there's a lot of pop in that bat. Throw to first, we'll take care of him. Score it 2-3 on the putout, and there are two gone now. Now at the plate, here is Jose Ramirez, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
It's very difficult being a switch hitter, and very rarely do you see the same hitter from both sides of the plate. He's a far superior hitter from the left side as opposed to the right side.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Fouled away. And a classic 0-2 pitch as the changeup misses low, and it's 1-2 now.
Well, that's a pitch right there you gotta just lay off.
That will have to press pause as that. Now into the box, Jason Dominguez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the Windy City, the center fielder.
And he'll miss the target away with the fastball. It's 1-0. Now a swing and a miss, and I don't think he was expecting a pitch inside. It's 1-1. Hit hard on the ground to second. He's got it. And that's out number one. Next to hit, Andrew Johnson. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Way behind that pitch. It's 0-1.
That's not a pitch he misses very often. He knows he should have done something with that one.
Off the plate, one ball, one strike. The 1-1.
Ball. Damn.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Soto is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Switch hitter, Chipper Jones. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Pitch on the way. In there, and it's 0-2 now. Two out, nobody on. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Now it'll be Jim Thome. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
The first baseman.
And signals crossed that time, so he'll step off and try again. First pitch of the AB now. Oh, had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one.
Great execution of that changeup right there. Great arm action. Batter was totally out front on that one.
Behind 0-2 now. And he fouls this one off. swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. Stepping up is Aaron Judge, and we'll see if he can at least put the ball in play, something the first four men have been unable to do. Johnson has a play. He's got it, and there are two down now. So the bases are empty with two gone now. And in steps the catcher, JT Realmuto. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. Ton of rotation on that ball. You could almost see the red dot from up here. Nasty depth.
Realmuto behind with an 0-2 count now. Waved at and missed for the third. So stepping in is Kyle Schwarber. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch.
Kyle.
And it's fouled away.
Schwarber.
0-1 count. Here's the pitch. Good deception on the slider there as he's way out in front.
0-2 count. You could do just about anything you want right now. Up, down, in, out, hard, soft. Good time to be a pitcher.
One ball and two strikes to count. Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Next, it'll be Ronald Acuna.
The right fielder.
Now here's the first offering.
Acuna Jr.
Oof, looks like he's chasing butterflies with that swing. It's 0-1.
Hey, this offense is going to have to change their mindset. If they're going to get swing and misses on that slider, you know he's going to go to that well. They are going to have to be willing to take the ball the other way and stay back on that heater, or they are not going to recognize that pitch.
1-2 now. Into the windup and the pitch. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. And he makes the throw to first. Acuna is retired, two down now.
Batting fifth.
Now at the plate, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. First offering on its way. A little too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
1-0 pitch is a curveball. That looked good from here, but it's 2-0. And he gets this fastball over. It's 2-1. That fastball was a lively one. You could hear the pop of the glove all the way up here.
Hey, I admit I'm a little biased. There's nothing better than that pop of a glove on a good fastball. Looking forward to hearing a lot more of that pop the rest of this one.
Leaps and makes a terrific catch. And with that, the side is retired. All set for the start of the inning. And in to swing the bat next is Wander Franco.
The second baseman.
And he'll look at a first pitch curveball that's in the dirt. It's ball one.
The offense better get it going right here because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Couldn't lay off that time, and it's 1-2. Good plate discipline to lay off the slider that time, and he draws even at 2-2.
Don't be surprised if he gets another back foot slider right here. Don't think for a second just because he took the first one that this pitcher won't come back exactly the same way.
One out, base is empty, and that'll bring up one of the fastest players in all the land, Trey Turner. Runs up and gets this one down. Throw not in time, and that'll go as a bunt single. At the plate now, Jacob DeGrom, as he looks at a fastball that's in there for strike one. Turner's on his horse on his way to second. Now a bunt attempt here. And he is out on the tag. And he is in there. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Byron Buxton, runner in scoring position with two gone. Now here's the signal from the dugout, so he'll take first here on the intentional walk, and that makes runners at the corners with two away. From the belt, kicks and deals. And he misses with it, 1-1. Third inning, no score to this point. And he punts the fastball by him here. 1-2 now.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full. 3-2. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Down the first baseline. Reined in. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. Buxton on second, Soto at first, two out in the inning. Swing and a miss, and he's in control, 0-2.
The discipline has just been completely absent from this offense. Seems like they're always finding themselves behind the count, and a big reason why is this.
We'll leave it right there as he strikes out, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the third now, and that brings up Mike Trout.
Leading off for the win.
First offering on its way.
Mike Trout.
He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed.
And not a real good cut at that slider, and he's behind 1-2. 2-2. All even at 2-2. Here it is. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. So one down, no one aboard. And here comes the five-tool middle infielder, Wander Franco. Curveball, and that misses in the dirt for ball one. That evens it up, 1-1. Now look out as that pitch sends him tumbling to the ground. And this one's going to bounce up to the plate. An easy take there, and it's 3-1 now.
Three ball count right now. This looks like the best chance of getting a base runner run so far.
Scooped up. And there are two away now. So two out, nobody on. And that'll bring a shortstop from his days at Stetson University, Jacob DeGrom. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Hey, either this hitter needs a cup of coffee or he was sitting off speed right there.
Hit out towards second. Fielded cleanly. Over to first, and that retires the side. Set for the start of the fourth, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Jim Thome.
The first baseman.
Now the fastball is swung on and missed.
Thome.
Back goes Trout, still ranging back. Gone to lead off the inning. And that'll bring up Aaron Judge. Fouled off. Flew out in his only at-bat so far. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Hit on the ground out to short. On to first, so a good bounce-back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out. So bases are empty with one gone, and that brings up JT Realmuto. First pitch coming, here it is. Way late on the fastball for strike one.
Yeah, Matty, you're seeing a lot of late swings on the fastball tonight because this guy has had everything working. He has them in the proverbial rocking chair.
And he struck him out. Strikeout number 8 now in the ballgame for him. Ready to deliver, here comes the first pitch. Now a ball lined hard toward right center. And that'll split the gap as it should be extra bases. And now he'll get into scoring position with two away. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now.
Trey.
Oh. Got him out on his front foot. It's 0-2.
On 0-2 here, he doesn't have to give in with a great pitch to hit.
A swing and a miss. That stepping in once again is Jason Dominguez. 0-1 for him here in this one.
This is where the pressure starts to build a little bit on an offense. It's not late enough. I mean, you don't have to start panicking right now, but this is where you're looking for someone to light a spark to get back in this game.
One and two now.
Count one and two.
Fouled away. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. The throw to first is in time, one down. Next up, Andrew Johnson. He flew out in his last AB.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
Hey, this guy's nasty on the mound. And to check swing and not chase that one puts himself right back in the count.
And he fouls this one off.
A swing and a dive! Away back! That one is gone!
Into the box now, Chipper Jones. As he will swing and miss on a fastball on the outer half, it's strike one. He's 0-1 thus far. Breaking ball below the zone. That's ball one. The 1-1. Hit sharply on the ground. On to first as they're able to take care of Chipper. Two away. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Kyle Schwarber. Flied out in his first at-bat, so making 0-1 so far. And now a pitch on the way.
Wouldn't mind the pitcher expanding the zone a little bit more and using his aggressiveness against him.
Can't sit back long enough, and the count evens up at 1-1. 50th pitch of the game on its way. A ball and two strikes.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
Still 1-2. Into the windup and the pitch.
Now this guy's a grinder. Fouls off good pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Off-balance throw gets him. Nice play there as the side is retired. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And next it'll be a good hitting pitcher, Jacob DeGrom.
The pitcher.
And it's fouled away.
DeGrom.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. and he struck him out. So double digits now, 10 strikeouts for him thus far.
Now back.
No one on with one down, and that'll bring up the speedy outfielder Byron Buxton. And that's waved at and missed for strike one. There's a chopper foul over to the right side. 0-2 now. Trying to send him packing for the second time.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
And he struck him out. And there's strikeout number 11 in the ballgame.
Now back.
Bases are empty here with two away, and that'll bring up the dynamic bat of Juan Soto. Right side, defense aligned perfectly. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Ronald Acuna.
The right fielder.
Weak grounder down the line at third. Ramirez with a barehanded effort. He beat it out. Exceptional effort out there, but that base hit puts the potential tying run at first. Fouled off. There goes the runner. Fouled away. Now the 0-2 pitch. Another one sent foul. Ready with another 0-2. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
Well, these guys haven't had too many opportunities yet to test the running game in this one, so they could decide to put a man in motion right here.
And they pitch out here, but nothing's happening. Ball two. Fifth inning. 2-1 our score. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Long run for the center fielder. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Now to bat, Mike Trout. He went down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Good speed at first and good speed with a guy at the dish. Going to be tough to double up these guys. If you're an infielder, you got to get rid of it quick.
A bouncer to the left side. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield. Brings up Wander Franco. Center fielder on the run. He gets there and makes a fine running play for the second out. The relay throw, and he'll make it up to third on the fly ball as he's in there now with two away.
Now batting, the pitcher.
Striding in is David Ortiz. We'll see what he can do off the bench as he'll bat with runners at the corners and two gone here. To hold the lead, here's the delivery. And he runs it in on him and gets him to swing through it for strike one. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth.
Hey, love the confidence in that pitch right there. Going right.
Now a curveball knocked down at home plate. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. This is pulled into right. Base hit, and that'll get a run in. At the plate, Jason Dominguez. As he'll take one on the inside corner at the knees at strike one.
Man, this guy's been incredibly efficient so far in this one, mostly because he's getting ahead. 70% of the batters he's faced, he's thrown a first pitch strike to.
Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire. Ball two. Into the corner and slicing foul. Look out over near the on-deck circle as he whistles this one fouled off to the left. Big swing, and this one's launched to right field and deep.